You don't hang out with the South Africans much here in Libya.
I stay by myself. I stick to myself. I don't mix with the expats and the ex-South Africans. They just also come to us.
So you don't hang out with the South Africans much here in Libya?
No, they all talk about dry flesh and the Boer wars. And when we, like the Rhodesians, when we, they talk crap about America, and then they talk crap about the South Africa.
Right.
And talking Boer wars and brisket and bribes, and I rather to stay with Americans. It's Americans. I'm here with Americans. The expats who's come to us.
I see. That's surprising. You don't miss them at all, the South Africans, much, yeah?
No, there's a couple. There's another guy I like. He's an old topy like me.
Right.
I have a couple of beers with him. Yeah. He's a nice guy. The other guys, they talk about olden days and Brian and sucker cock.
Right.
I haven't got time for this. I'm moving forward, you understand?
Well, that's right.
I'm moving forward.
You got your project that you're busy working on.
I'm not talking about back days and all this and Dingaan and all this Peter Tiff days.
Are you doing? You're actually doing it.
That's right. I'm doing.
You're
forward.
Yeah, doer.
Doer. I'm not going to mess around with when we talk about this and nonsense.
Yeah, yeah.
No, I stick with Americans.
Yes.
If the Middle Easterns, I like them. Middle Eastern, if I meet them, I like the people.
Yeah.
And the other people, Australians, I avoid them also.
Because
they talk cock about the rugby.
Right.
And I don't like that.
Right.
You know, but the Americans is good, and the Middle Easterns I like, and the Indian people.
Right.
Indians is very good people.
Yes.
Make good food, curry and rice, you know.
Right. Ah, boy.